course, I didn't think of it till just now, but I never put in the diff lock. Still kind of stiff. I see it popping the front wheels off the ground instead of just flexing. Pretty nasty. Of course, it's all been pretty nasty. Let's try some low range and diff lock. Jesus, the boulders. And this is a low saddle trailer. We're getting nothing out of that. I'm impressed that we're still moving. And without, we're able to move, do something without a winch, you know? Looks like it might be more clear of boulders over this way. Wouldn't hurt to make a little bit of a wide swing for the gate anyways. Okay, I think we can do away with low range and diff lock. I think I already got the points off of this. Or not. Oh, that's right. It reloaded the game after the update. Well, wasn't that adventurous? Oh, look at that poor front end.